song was done by, what was his name?
Country gentleman?
Sure it wasn't Tom Tebow.
I'm
sorry,
it wasn't Tom Tebow, did it?
Walked to the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the bright morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her, then left me to die like a fox on a run. Like a fox on the run. Now everybody knows the reason for the fall. Woman tempted man down in paradise's hall. This woman tempted me, alright, then took me for a ride. Now like a lonesome fox, I need a place to hide. She walks through the corn, leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the bright morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her, and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox. Fortify your soul. I'll talk about the world and the friends we used to know. I'll illustrate a girl, how she put me on the floor. My time is nearly up now, those hounds are at my door. She walks through the corn, leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the bright morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her, then left me to die like a fox on the run.
I'd like to mention also, at the same time we're commemorating the National Convention of the Lawn Chair Rewebbing Association in Logan. We just missed it. We were going to play for that. We decided to come here.
Wait a minute. What is this? What's the date today? The 5th? The 5th. Today is the Pepperoni Foundation. The Save Our Pepperonis.
That's right.
Next week is the Lawn Chair Rewebbing Association.
It's the Save Our Pepperoni Foundation.
Yeah, you know, Save Our Pepperonis that... Tell them, Bob.
I don't want to talk about it.
It's a pretty controversial issue, at least in Logan it is.
Maybe I ought to bring it up with the candidates here today, if somebody'd like to bring this up.
Maybe we can get something going right here on this campus, you think?
Possibly. We got one more day on the pepperoni demonstration.
I understand that there's pepperoni pizza parlors just right around here.
Oh, that's disgusting.
It is, because...
There's this little thing, I don't know if anybody's aware of this. Well, pepperonis are a type of an illegal animal. Down in southern America, down in Peru area.
Endangered species.
They are definitely.
They're raising by the countless thousands on these ill-equipped pepperoni farms.
In Argentina.
In Argentina, and they treat them as terrible down there. We're boycotting pepperonis.
They whip them to death. Have you ever priced any pepperoni skin boots lately? Tony Lama's come out with a new line of pepperoni skin boots.
No, but I know how many pepperonis it takes to make one pepperoni skin coat, Bob.
It's terrible. How many?
Depends on whether you have cuffs or not, but 37.
Let's see if someone brings it up here with the candidates today. Mayor Dirks is here.
Oh, is that right?
He's from our hometown city of Ogden. We'll have to bring that up to him. We're going to play a little tune now called Old Train.
Lies beyond each bend. rusty wheels grate against the rail. They cry with every mile, and I think I'll stay a while. Train, I go weary with miles, and I miss the freedom that is mine. Oh, train, just to think about those times, I'll smile when your life was mine. Oh, train, it's time to pass, you're older than the last, and it seems I'm too old for running. I hear your rusty wheels grate against the rail, they cry with every mile, can't think I'll stay a while. Oh, train, it's time to pass, you're older than the last, and it seems I'm too old for running. I hear rusty wheels grate against the rail, they cry with every mile, and I think I'll stay a while.
Afraid of the mic, isn't he?
Debate here in about 5 minutes for all of you who are into debates. We're going to finish off with one more tune here, take a little break. We'll come back after the debate. So if you don't like the debate, at least stick around for us. do a little tune called 1812 Overture. Battle of 1812.
Mexico.